This week's street prize has landed in Bristol. Now this prize is promoted by the Postcode Innovation Trust. We've got one lucky winner out of all of these houses, and it's over this way. Come on. Desiree, you all right?
Yes.
Good, good, good. I like it. I didn't even knock. I just shouted your name. Desiree! Would you like to see how much you've won?
Yes.
Okay. You have won £30,000.
I am completely shocked. I just don't think that I was, you know, I would ever win this much amount of money, to be honest. I'm getting married in 10 weeks.
High five to marriage.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
It means that I can stop cutting the corners in terms of my wedding in 10 weeks' time. I can actually splurge a bit more on food and on drinks for all my friends and family.
With a like 30,000 sprinkled over the top.
Yeah, you know, glitter.
Nice. Glitter.
Yeah, glitter.
Just canisters like.
Yeah, poo!
Thank you, Postcode Lottery.
Oh my god! It also means that I'll put some money to one side for the honeymoon next year, that, you know, we can look a lot further than what we were planning to do, what we were budgeting for. I think I was living in Cardiff and I read in a paper that someone had won some money on a postcode lottery and it only cost £10 a month for it, and I was saying, well, instead of choosing a specific charity to donate money to, I'd rather donate to, you know, a cause where it goes further, it reaches further than just one particular charity. It felt amazing, unbelievable, pinch me, and fantastic, oh my god.
As you can see, Desi is very happy winning £30,000. Now, if you're not playing, go online or give us a call, because you never know, we could be knocking on your door.
Yay!